The omnipresent top command is often the first tool that comes to mind for system resource monitoring in the Linux command line. But Btop++ is a similar but more intuitive Linux system monitoring tool that shows users' statistics for CPU, memory, disk, network, and processes. Look at those graphs. They look beautiful, right? In this video, I'll share what Btop can do and how it is better than top. Stay tuned. The first thing that you'll notice here is that you can use your mouse to click the various menu items. The comfort of mouse inside terminal is a relief for many. Not that you cannot use keyboard shortcuts. Notice the highlighted letters? Type those letters to access the related menu item. I click to change the presets, which are just different layouts and combination of resources to display. You can choose the one you like or create your own custom one. You can use mouse scroll to look for a process or simply search for it. Things are easier here. In the process view of Btop, either click on the F character or press the F key in the keyboard. You'll get a cursor to enter the process name. Search for a process with its name easily this way. When you have selected the desired process, you can terminate it gracefully or kill it immediately. Or you can get more details on the selected process. All these actions are available to choose from the bottom. Although it is rarely required, but if you want, you can also send a different signal to a process if need be. Did you notice that I used a different color theme? You can do that too. There are around 30 various themes available to choose from. Light theme, dark theme, all kinds of themes. So suit your style, keep the background transparent if you want. You can always explore the available options, including the Vim key binding modes, if that's your preference. As you can see, Btop provides a more user-friendly and beautiful way of monitoring system resources. If you want to install it, you should find it in the official repositories of your Linux distribution. Otherwise, you can always check its GitHub repo. Explore it and share your experience in the comments. And I'll see you in another video. Keep enjoying Linux. Stay subscribed.